Good afternoon. I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney Afternoon Newsbyte. The search for a two-year-old autistic boy has ended in tragedy. His body was found in a lake a short distance from his Perth home. NRL player Jamil Hopewadi sentenced to at least 12 months jail for brutally bashing a man outside a Manly pub. The US government releases details of a report confirming the use of extreme torture tactics by the CIA following 9/11. And a new study on the growing wealth gap finds this generation could be the first in decades that is poorer than its parents. Sydney's weather today, a top of 26 degrees with showers developing. All the details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.